Hello everyone, look what I got by mail from Belarus. Look at that. 1, 2. Hello, my name is Dmitry NASKAVETS. Welcome to my show, White Russian Show. And today this video is devoted to the package that I got from Belarus. It's a costume, as you see, it's on me right now, very, very green. It's from my native Belarus, and the name of the brand is Toshi. As you see, the color is very, very nice, and I had an idea, so maybe I need to buy the same color sneakers. So I'm gonna be green from top till bottom. We are in Flatlands right now, one of the most Caribbean neighborhoods in Brooklyn, and we're gonna go to Georgetown Plaza to sneaker store, I don't know the name of it, and we're gonna ask for a recommendation of the people there, representative, regarding what type of shoes, what type of sneakers are the best for this suit. Let's go. As you see right now, I have some nonsense slippers on me, so we're gonna go for some serious upgrade. One more time. Okay. Hello. Is it the best store in Brooklyn, sneaker store?
Of course. I mean, if I had to guess, then without a doubt, this is the best store in Brooklyn.
So I need your help. Can we find something similar color to the shirt, sneakers-wise?
Okay, well, first of all, my name is Travis, so welcome to Snipe.
My name is Dmitry.
Nice to meet you, Dmitry. We have a nice, vast collection of casual sneakers. I would say with this green, I would probably go for this Puma right here. Only because of the fact
so that's a Rastafarian brand, right? No, it was a flat joke, you know. All my Rastafarian friends, they all wear Puma.
I mean, because you know, it's a good running shoe, because you know, them boys run fast over there. So, I would expect it to be a good quality. Then that color alone, you know, money green, because you got a money green suit. Mm-hmm. Or, believe it or not, now if you are old school like I was, I was born 89, so I'm a 90s baby officially. But I was raised on the Muppets. Mm-hmm. So you got Kermit the Frog, you know what I'm saying? This is a suit right here, you have a whole classic fan base type of look. You know what I'm saying? If you want to recognize one of the greatest that we ever had when it was to the MCs.
What about like more toxic color? Like toxic green? What do you like?
Now, this right here will be our okay. School selection. Yeah. So we can't really be beneficial over there. The only other color that I think that would be okay, but it depends on the genre of the shoe. Now this is one of our basketball picks right here.
Wow.
It's really nice. This is actually
This is LeBron, or who is that? Kobe?
No, Kyrie.
Kyrie?
Yeah, Kyrie Irving.
What team?
I think he plays for the Nets.
Okay.
But you know, I mean, really my basketball sense has been too on. But you know what I'm saying, I can sell you a shoe, can't sell you a basketball ticket. It's nice, you know what I'm saying, that's a nice green. I mean, I think it complements you very
okay,
well.
So let's try those three. Okay. I have 10.5.
10.5?
Yeah.
So we got the Kyrie, we got the
Puma, and the Adidas.
Okay,
yeah.
I'll be right back with you.
Thank you. It's very nice that they allowed us to film, and the guy was really professional, and he said, okay, let's do it.
Right here's the Kyrie that we saw over there.
Wow.
Oh, nice fit. And it actually looks really good.
Wow. I never had a basketball shoes before.
Never had a basketball shoe. As tall as you are, I was thinking you were dunking on everybody.
Wow. Very comfortable, jumpy.
Very comfortable and jumpy. you can definitely shoot some alley-oops in there.
Yeah. I play a little bit, so I understand.
I see it. I know you wasn't playing baseball or anything like that.
Oh, no. I don't know the rules. I'm fresh from the boat. I don't know the rules even of the game. American football, I don't know the rules also.
American football sucks.
Sucks.
Yeah, because it's very safeguarded. They got helmets and they got shoulder pads.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, you know, playing football, you go out there with your heart and your carry.
Swimming and shooting, this is my sport.
Now, I'm a swimmer. I'm looking for shooting.
Yeah, this one is like old head, right? A little bit.
It's more of your classic casual. Mm-hmm. It gives you that very sophisticated, very mature look when you think about stepping out and trying to be very comfortable.
You know what, let's, can we try Nike with the green stripe, the white ones? With the green, yeah, on the bottom.
Air Force One. The color code is 148-100 and the size 10.5. So when we do that, I'm calling out the stock room to see if we can get the size. So, you know, they will also
yeah, let me touch this one more time.
Okay, go ahead, no problem.
What is the rules? The basketball shoe needs to be tight?
I mean, I would think so, because you want to make sure you have that ankle support. And you know, for people who are dribblers or your point guards who got fancy footwork, I mean, it's good for it to be conformed to your foot rather than, like, you know, almost about to fall off because you might trip over your feet. And you want to.
What about do they stretch like half inch or no?
I can't really.
Because I have a feeling maybe I need a little bit bigger size. Do they go by 0.5? The next one is 11, right?
11, quarter. Yes, sir.
Okay. Yeah, can you ask for the 11 of those? And out of those, we're going to make sure to choose one.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And how did you feel about the Puma?
Next week, that's my salary, so I'm going to get the second one, those.
Okay. Now I'm going to get the top one.
Okay. The time of getting the proper sizes is so long that it looks like they have the whole factory over there with the big buildings where you need to go a mile to get the proper size. But you know, it's cool.
Dimitri, I do apologize. With the Kyries, the biggest size we have is 10.5. And when it comes to the selections for the Air Force One, they went from a 10 to like a 11.5 in the next size.
10 and 11.5?
Yes, sir.
So let's try 10.
In a 10? Okay.
Yeah. Is the warehouse very big? Looks like very big because it takes some time to get something.
Oh, is it? It's 10.5 right here.
No, I'm saying the warehouse, is it like a big one where you need to walk long distance or not?
Oh, the stock room down
there?
I mean, it's a good size.
Ah, it's a stock room.
Yes, sir.
Got it.
It's a pretty good size. Because we have like all of our bays differentiated with the genres and, you know, the color codes and selection. Mm-hmm. So this is the 10.5 right here. Thank you.
This one looks like the most comfortable, I think.
Really?
This one, yeah.
Okay.
Basketball is putting you up.
I mean, you know what I'm saying?
This one is very comfortable.
It allows you to bring that green out in that shoe, with that suit. Mm-hmm.
Давай я пойду на зеркало посмотрю. Бля, мне кажется, вот этот самый. I think this one is the best one.
Yeah, I like it. Now to keep that shoe looking as good as it is now, we have cleaner, stain remover, we have protector, you know, so you can keep that fresh, crisp look with it. Even with the accessories, we got socks, we got Nike bags, we got Nike hats.
Yeah, let's take this one. Can I have the second one? I'm gonna walk in them.
Walk, so you want, you want to do the box with it?
Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna ask opinion of somebody else. I'm just gonna make my own choice here. And I think this one is the most stylish one. I think the basketball one is also really nice, but I never wear those style before, Zoom, so maybe next week. This is look Russian. The sneaker look Russian. I don't know why. I'm lucky I will have the second one. I was thinking you're gonna say, you know what, we have a problem.
Oh, no.
This one doesn't,
no,
second
sir,
one doesn't
sure
exist.
I'll make this success today.
Yeah.
You, I mean, this is too nice not for it to be together. How you doing today, sir? Are you good over there?
Do you accept a Discover card?
Yes, okay. Sir. Oh, do we take Discover card?
Why are you not selling Russian sneakers?
Why are we not selling Russian sneakers?
Yeah.
I don't even know of a Russian brand, to be honest.
You see? You need to check it out. Maybe you're going to find out that's the coolest sneaker.
I mean, if they send me a prototype or something to put on, I would gladly, you know, say the ambassador. You know,
But Puma is not American. It's German, right? Or it's so big, it's global right now. You see, I'm asking too much questions, okay.
Let me just go and pay. Not even. I mean, it's good questions to ask. I just have to be honest and say, with my knowledge on Puma, it's not keen like that. Because honestly, I probably only have two Pumas in my collection. But I mean, if it came from... But if it's from German, then I apologize. But I thought it was actually from
England.
Hold on, England has nothing to do with Germany, does it? Okay, right now my gear.
But listen, they exist for so long, these brands, that nobody asks these questions anymore. If it was new, then where is it from? You know, but if it's 55,000 years old.
Just 110.
Yeah.
But not even that. It's just like now people, they just follow the fad. They don't really have a passion in something that they like, because they just want to be like everybody else. So, I mean, if you have a passion for something, you're gonna know everything about it in its entirety.
It says not approved.
Well, that's how we're gonna take stuff for it.
Clippers. Right. Let's go have a small chat and we're gonna go. Wow, this is something new. The new feeling. It's air as well. The name of the Nikes is Air, so it's kind of feel like air.
Yeah, and, of course.
I'm sorry about that. I got it.
So, how did you enjoy your experience over here today for your show?
Very good.
Okay, great.
Yeah, but listen, everybody gonna see the result.
Right.
So let's Google, so you're gonna know forever right now where is Puma from.
Okay.
Puma originally from Boom. Germany. And then let's check Adidas. Adidas. Originally from Germany as well. So Adidas is German and Puma is Jordan. So you see only Nike is American. And New Balance.
Only Nike is American.
Yeah.
Well, what about Reeboks?
You got Reebok. England. London.
Right.
100%.
Because I think they used to be affiliated with British Knights.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much. We'll be back next week after the salary for the basketball one.
Got it for you.
Thank you, Snipes.
Yeah, thank you.
All right, okay, we'll be in touch.
All right. All right. Thank you.
Thank you. Snipes. So сейчас мы в шоколаде. We are cool right now. Fresh and popped. It's very nice to have a nice sneaker store with a big choice of sneakers not far away from your house. That's the benefit. So Flatlands forever. I don't know what happened, but I spent 20 minutes thinking about it and I decided to buy the NBA one. I don't know. Let's go back. I'm sorry about that. So I keep it here? Ah, okay. I decided to buy the basketball one. He offered me two types. So I choose this one, but I thought 20 minutes, I decided to buy the basketball one. And I think she's giving me the sizes already. Yeah. Thank you. Бешеные вообще пиздец. This is crazy. When you never wear the sneakers like that, the NBA one, it's very extraordinary feeling. But listen, let's play ball. Yes. There is the size 44 and a half. The 44 and a half. They're all the same.
Just 31, 54.
So we end up buying Kyrie. Very nice basketball player. I like his style a lot, actually. I didn't know that he is a sneaker. It's very nice that we are not in Mother Russia, where you have sometimes problems with exchanging, giving back the stuff that you just bought. So here everything was smooth and I now plus one curry in my collection. Face look familiar. It just look like an actor. I don't know. Thank you. That's this, да? Да, нету сил вообще. Блядь, что-то вообще слеп. That's attempt number 7. Thank you very much. Listen, if you have NBA sneakers, you need to try play ball. And you see, I came in Brooklyn, just a random basketball court. And I don't know why, it was cops there with balls. So they give me a ball for the shot and I really feel the difference. It's easier to jump. Thank you very much for watching this video. Your attention nowadays is like gold for me, so thank you very much. If you're first time on my channel, please subscribe, and if you like this video, click like. If you dislike something, also click dislike. It's very important.